Well, as forecasted, the wet weather arrived in Kern County overnight. The system now seems to be moving out, and there is some good news. There were no major accidents reported around town, and all of our major passes remain open and moving.